Welcome back to Last of Us 2 Encounters. I just want to give a shout out to anyone who's an author out there and a shout out to anyone who's watching. Boom.
Mateo! Stray! We gotta stray! By the car! Anyone see a sign of her?
I don't see anything.
And you?
All clear on this end, too.
Knocked your ass out. with a plumber's wrench.
Okay, where'd you go?
Fuck. Okay. Tracks to the resort.
Yeah, as I was saying in the previous video, Rockstar, they're slowly, if not already, becoming the new EA. Getting where they don't care about their fans. They just want their money.
It's like a tall round building.
Yeah, and GTA 5 online. That's a thing that's the biggest piece of shit I ever seen. I mean, what kind of game punishes you for enjoying the game? Oh, what, I know what kind of game. It's called GTA 5. Little story time. I played GTA 5 online a while back on PC. Didn't really play it much. I went on there because a friend of mine, a friend and I wanted to try it out. You know, hey, you know, and he already had his whole character set up in GTA 5 online, come a long way. I go in there, mess, fool around a bit, you know, do a couple of jobs in the game, cool. And you know, it was alright, you know, I'm like, it's something else, you know, it's something different than your typical online first person shooter. But then, I go in to play it with him the next day, and it said I was banned for suspicious activity.
Dude, leave him alone.
So,
I can't feel anything.
And when
I promised him I'd do this,
I figure, you know, maybe there's some.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
But you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't
you? Yeah, I figured it. I don't know what it was, so I figured, hey, well, shit happens. I mean, I reported it the first time. Rockstar gave me some automated tech support matches, says all bans are final, no appeals, yada yada yada. But then Then my ban ends 2 weeks later. I go back and play with my friend again, and we do a heist mission in there. And lo and behold, happened again, and then again, till I was permabanned. And then when I appealed Rockstar for my unfair permaban, Rockstar pretty much told me to go fuck myself in corporate speak. So yeah, why in the hell would I get involved or spend money on microtransactions on an online game where you punish people for enjoying it? That don't make any sense. Damn, I can't hit shit. Get the ass. Get the ass. We need to play the Benny Hill music. Yeah.
Over here! Wipe her out!
Fuck Rockstar.
Amber! She's trapped!
Sure about that? Shaq, you're trapped in here with me.
Where the hell did she go? Search the perimeter. Find her and bring her down.
Thought I got everybody.
You're dead, do you hear me?
I did a ninja on her ass, just on his ass and disappeared.
Where'd you go? I'm gonna find you! Must be around somewhere. Got you!
You did find me. Congratulations.
Right. These are some sick fucks. Okay.